Hello, welcome to Ecom Squeezed. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you how to make a auction listing with your current buy it now listing. So you can make a copy of your buy it now listing to an auction listing. So you can do it individually or you can make a copy of your existing listing. So first of all, auction listing are really a great tool if you know how to use them. If you don't know how to use it, you're going to lose money. But if you know how to do it, you're going to bring more traffic without losing any margins. So the main reason that you want to do an auction listing is to bring, for example, if you launch an item, so you make a copy of your buy it now listing to auction listing and put the duration as 7 days. And normally some people doesn't want to wait for 7 days, so you just put in the description, if you want to buy it now, please check out this item. Then you give that link of the buy it now listing on your auction listing. And remember, this auction listing is gonna rank higher than the buy it now listing, so that's the main reason. So your buy it now listing might not be in the first page, but the auction listing, towards when it's going to finish, towards when it's going to end, it's going to rank higher on the first page. So that's the main reason that you want to do an auction listing. And the second thing is that, for example, if you are top rated seller and if you think that you are really close to losing the top rated seller and you want to increase some transaction, so you select an item that you have plenty in stock and with less than £5, for example, or $5. And you put that on auction starting with 99 cents or 99p and put like £3 postage. So even if you sell it on 99p, you are getting at least £3.99. That's guaranteed, right? So you can do that. Most of the time, you know, if it's depending on the category, you might end up selling much more than the buy it now price. Auction listings tend to do that. So for increased account, you can do that. And if you have a stock, like overstock of a certain items, again, you can put them on auction. It will bring a lot of traffic. And in general, if you want to bring traffic to your eBay store, you can put some auctions on a regular, like on a weekly basis. So before putting creating an auction, it's important to remember that it need to end ideally in the evening, like anywhere from 7 p.m. till 10 p.m. So these are the sweet spot, and it need to end on weekends as well. It will be better if you end it on either Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, or any holidays, that's fine as well. So those are the sweet spots. You'll get more traffic, more bids, and the item will sell in a better price, with a better price compared to on a weekday in the afternoon, for example. So you'll get the best price for that. So those are the reason. So let's jump into the eBay. So once you have logged into your eBay Seller Hub, you have to go to listings and click on active listings. So once it loads up, so as you can see, you can do it in bulk. Like if I want to list this specific one item, you can see there's an edit option here, actions. Click on the drop down and click change to auction. Okay, and if you can't see this action button, action column, then you have to click customize table and make sure that that option is ticked here. So that's for the single item. And if you want to select multiple item, you select the item. We can just select all of them if you want to, and then go and click actions, and under actions again click change to auction. So I'm just going to select these two listings just to show you guys how to do it. So click action, change to auctions. So it will just load it on the eBay bulk edit site. So these two are load it. And what you have to do, you have to select both of them. And you can see edit fields. So click on that, it will expand here. And you will be able to see format and duration. So click on format and duration. And the format you have to change to auction style. And the duration you have to change to, it's up to you what's your strategy is. You can put 7 days, you know, if it's normal, just the traffic. And if it's for top rated or to get that count, it need to be much more frequent, like 3 days or something. And that's about it. So click save and close. And before submitting all, what you have to do, you have to scroll on your right hand side, make sure that under format, it's showing as auction style, and under duration, it's showing the correct duration that you have selected. And again, scroll on the right-hand side, make sure the fees are zero, depending on the shop you have. Make sure that you're not paying any extra fees. And once it's done, you just have to click submit. So that's how you do that on the bulk edit option. And I'm going to show you how to do that on a single listing. So I'm just going to select this one listing. And I'm going to click this option, sell a similar item. The reason behind, if you want to do like this, you will get more option to customize. So what you have to do, you have to scroll down. Again, this is buy it now. So you have to change to auction style. And you can start schedule a start time. So, you know, if you don't want to wait or if you are going somewhere else, you can schedule a start time. It's up to you. Or you can just submit it when you just click submit. It's going to cost you some money if you schedule it. So remember that. And what you have to do, you have to change anything that you want to change, like postage or whatever it need to be done. Just select the right option and just click list with displayed fees. That's it. That's how you do auctions on individual items. And if you have any questions or comments, please do comment on the comment area. And we do post a lot of videos about eBay and Amazon. So if that's something interesting for you, then please do subscribe to the channel. If this video helps you in any way, please do give us a thumbs up. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.